Jim Jordan, along with his fellow Republican representatives James Comer and Anna Paulina Luna from the state of Florida, have sent a letter to Special Prosecutor Jack Smith, effectively giving him an ultimatum, telling him that you have until December 15th to go ahead and turn over every single thing that you have used to investigate Donald Trump. We want every document. We want the papers that made you special prosecutor. And if you don't give it to us, then we're going to do something. You know, they unfortunately have not yet figured out what that something is. But when December 15th hits and Jack Smith does not turn these things over, which the DOJ won't do because for the most part, they can't do that because it's an ongoing criminal investigation. So we'll see, right? We'll see what these nimrods come up with in their tiny little brains about the punishment they're going to level against Jack Smith. But here is what Representative Anna Paulina Luna posted on social media. It's time Jack Smith and the DOJ answer to Congress. Jack has until December 15th to provide me, along with Representative James Comer and Jim Jordan, with all communications and documents about indicting Donald Trump and where he got his authority to do so. Where he got his authority to do so. What do you dipshits think? That Donald Trump, or that Jack Smith, I'm sorry, just woke up one morning and said, you know what? I'm going to criminally charge Donald Trump, right? Like, nobody's going to stop me. I'm just going to do it. You idiots genuinely seem to believe that that is what happened. Like, where did he get the authority to do this? From the United States Department of Justice that has the authority to appoint a special prosecutor to investigate a human being. Like, I just saved you a lot of paperwork, by the way, by explaining that to you. So you don't need those documents because it's a thing that's allowed to happen. And if you people had a brain in your heads, you would know that. But you're the dumbest human beings in this country. And I say that in all honesty. You are either genuinely like just the dumbest people that have ever existed, or you're pretending to be the dumbest people that ever existed to try to protect Donald Trump. Either way, it's a bad look. You should probably rethink that strategy because, again, you all look like you should be, you know, trying to color inside the lines instead of writing legislation for the United States. But they continue. This is what's in their little idiotic letter. The Supreme Court has consistently overturned criminal convictions against public officials and private parties based upon broad theories of prosecution brought under general criminal statutes. Yet, you have used just such a theory in your prosecution of President Trump. The committee is conducting oversight of the Department of Justice, particularly in light of an increasingly zealous commitment to the expansive prosecution of former President Donald Trump, President Biden's chief political rival. The committee is concerned your unprecedented investigation and fervent prosecution of President Trump is not about any true commitment to equal justice under law, but an increasingly contrived attempt to use the criminal justice system to defame the former president before the 2024 presidential election. Translation, we love Donald Trump so much and we hate accountability, so would you please back off him because we love him so much and we want him to be the dictator of the entire planet. Oh. This is accountability. I'm sorry that you don't like accountability, but the country seems to. Majority of people in this country support these prosecutions. Hell, even a majority of Republicans say that if Trump's convicted, they're done with him. So, you know, you can get pissy if you want. You can send your little idiotic letters that fly in the face of the rule of law here in the United States. You can accuse Jack Smith of just doing this on his own without authorization, even though he has it. But at the end of the day, you idiots have nothing. You're making yourself look dumber. And all I'm going to say is please keep it up because this is going to work out very well for the Democrats in next year's elections. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week. So if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.